Jenny was a little girl, she only dreamed of trains. She never played with dolls, the lacy kinds of things. Jenny counted boxcars instead of counting sheep, but she could go anywhere when she went to sleep. All she ever talked about was getting on to ride. She was living in another time, you could see it in her eyes. Every day after school she'd head down to the track, waiting for the train that was never coming back. Jenny dreamed of a train when the night time came. Nobody knew how she made it come true. Jenny dreamed of a train. The depot's been boarded up, rails have turned to rust. There hasn't been a train through here since the mill went bust. No one believed her when she said she heard the train. Said she was just a little girl acting kind of strange. Jenny dreamed of a train when the night time came. Nobody knew how she made it come true. Jenny dreamed of trains. Jenny laid a penny on the track one day, and God we trust, she walked away. The very next morning, all she could find was a little piece of copper squashed flatter than a dime. Jenny dreamed